Come on, keep it together. This is basically a test, but I'll also do the Spelunky daily real quick. Well, maybe not real quick. Seems to be working. Alright. I guess last week's weirdness was a fluke. Let's go. Grab that cash. If we bite it real quick, we'll do a no gold run. Nice. Kill that scorpion. Wow, not a lot of gold here. That's a bummer. Come on, you can do it. Oh, we've got some treasure up here. This should be fine. It's a start, at least. Aw, come on, man. I totally whipped that. Alright, fine. Let's get out of here. Well, at least we have 10 grand. That's a start. Getting better. Good. I can't turn it down. I need the goodies. Really? Well, now I'm committed. Let's just bomb everything. Kinda wanna get down here. But I can get there another way. Okay. More bombs is good. Bombs back. We can come collect all this treasure, and we're gonna look okay. More ropes doesn't hurt. Yeah. Grab a couple more gems, and hopefully we'll have enough to get that Ankh without angering shopkeepers. Ropes. I think we're good on ropes for now. That was a productive one, too. Over the weekend, I got a alien laser gun on mines 1-2. And it wasn't an amazing score. It wasn't a daily, but that was going to hit me. But it was an Olmec victory, so that was something. And it was a reasonable score, not an amazing score. I wish I hadn't been so pressed for time. I would have really taken my time with it. And Grandpa Spider. Thank you. I bet I can get that. Come on. Come on. Whoops. Wrong way. Wrong way. Oh, come on. Nope. That's not gonna happen. Okay. Nothing up there. Just step on him for the hell of it. We're gonna go. Hopefully I didn't miss the chest and key. Hmm. Don't do it. Do it like that. Ugh. I guess I'll use one of those ropes. I don't even want to get near that. Probably worth it. Parachute. Not amazing. Ah. Alright, our score's getting up there. But I don't see the eye or the chest and key anywhere. Okay. Sorry, dog. That's already triggered. So I'm just gonna go like this. That was a mistake. Doesn't really matter that much. I can do this. Go wake up. There we go. That's a lot of stuff. Ah, and there's the key. That's a lot of bats. Jeez. There we go. Okay. Could have sacrificed the dog, but oh well. Cool. Let's see what's in this pot, and then we'll head to the jungle. Know that I have terrible glare in my living room right now. Gotta take it real easy here. Okay. I think I'm gonna skip the dog. Don't do that. Oh, man. Okay. You can go in there. Perfect. Grab this. Don't get the man trap. Well, we have plenty of gold. There's a shop up there, too, but I don't need it. Goodies. Does not look like it. Okay. Now we go and just be thankful. I'm gonna try for it. Yeah. Be thankful we didn't take any damage. I don't think we took any damage. Thankful we made it out of there alive. Oh, that's better. Grab a boomerang. Where is that tiki? Black market entrance. Is this guy gonna get me? There we go. It's here. Somewhere. Oh, I see it. It's super obvious. We have enough money, but we could try to get more. Let's see what's down here. Please don't anger the shopkeeper with that. more gems so we can buy some stuff. Maybe we'll see what's in the actual black market. Okay, let's go. So bad. Oh, that's really dangerous. I'm just gonna go back up here. Yeah. Try to get the dog too. Oh, there we go. Ugh. Ooh. Back and get the boomerang. Just try to knock him out. I mean, I could get more stuff, but I don't know. Should I just try to aggro the shopkeepers? Where was that jetpack? It's right there. Yeah, I'm feeling kind of like it's the right thing to do. Get our money way up. Take everything for free. Another one. Ugh, that was dumb. Where'd you go? Oh, he's trapped. For now. He's gonna turn around and shoot me. Yeah. How does that work? That is bullshit. Oh, I wanna kill that guy so bad. Oh, he's still stuck. This piece of shit. Enjoy being dead. Piece of garbage. Now it's time for me to murder everyone. And we're already out of time. Let's go. Interesting turn of events. I shouldn't have gone anywhere near that shopkeeper in the web. They behave very strangely in the spider webs. We can kill the big fish and get a massive payday for that. So I think that's what we'll end up doing. There's another shop. It's fine with me. More bombs. And we can dig out all the gems in this level. For the ghost. Do that. Do that. Come on, more gems. Nope. There's a gem there. Gonna ghost a bunch of gems. Interesting. You gotta die. Oh, what was that? Excuse me? No. Put that down. Go get the gun. Let's see if we can get the shopkeeper. Whoa, there was two of them. Yikes. That was a mistake. Nope, don't do that either. Don't do that. Nasty, nasty little man. Just start going crazy. Okay, we got everything. Now we wait for the ghost, and we're gonna have an epic ghosting. This is gonna be really good. More bombs. All right. Let's deliver this idol. Actually, let's get him to run across the bottom. This is great. This is gonna be a good payday for us. Grab those gems. Turn them into diamonds. That. Perfect. I'm scared of that, though. There's a way down through there. Okay. That one's good. And then we park it right here. Get that one. What else? Get him all the way over here. And then come down and grab this one. All right, our score is going to go up significantly from this. We got tons of bombs. We're in great shape. Hopefully, this is the start of a good daily score. I'm not going to take the dog, though. I'm just gonna go, I think. Well, I'm gonna shoot him because I don't like him. I'm gonna grab this too. I don't know why I had to blast that. Did you see that? Oh, there's more. That's a lot of stuff. All right. I think we're good. Very good shape. No city of gold, but we'll see what we get. Start murdering everything. Do this. Yeah. We're gonna do the vault for sure. Gotta do the vault. Come on, die. Good. That's our good spot to start. Go to the worm, but I don't really feel like doing that. And the shopkeeper's already gone? All right. No escape for you. Or you. And we might as well grab the dog. We've got plenty of time. This is a good one. I don't like that. Anything else? Anything else in here? Not really. could have been really bad for a second there. We're gonna wait over here by the vault to get started. And we should have another good payday in about 40 seconds, 30 seconds. My stream is continuing to work, so that's good. All right. Come on, Ghost. Thank you. Got this up here. There wasn't much else. All right, let's go grab all that loot real quick. Very not bad. I'll get that one too. Yeah. We got plenty of bombs. I think we're good. Lots of gems again. This is good. Why don't you throw your little hissy fit and get out of here? He can't. So, we'll do that. And he'll leave. Come on, fall down. There you go. Jerk. What else do we need to do? No vault. Not that many gems here, but we'll do it anyway. Oh, the idol. We gotta bring the idol. It's something at least. We got some gems. Anything else up here? No. Okay. Let's find our shotgun. Yeah, we'll just start ghosting right here. Early again. I'll grab these gold bars while we wait, I guess. Every little bit counts. Now we wait. Come on. We're 245, 550 right now. My top score is like 829 something. We'll see. We'll see what we can do. Ghost, come on. is everything. Don't run into him. I think that might have been everything. Wow, there's nothing on this level. Alright. I guess so. That's something at least. Well, we can come up here and get that one, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, sure. That's one more gem, at least. Lead him away. Lead her away, sorry. All right. We're doing something. Kill all the Yetis. Start at the top. Just move your way down. Eliminating all the threats. Another vault would be nice. Use the mines to save our bombs. I think did that. Oh, that just fell into the abyss. Okay, never mind. This guy. He's gone. So now I think what we'll do is put that there. Those can't be turned into diamonds, so we'll ditch them. But we can do that. Let's get the dog. Let's get that gem. Let's get this gem. So there's a few gems that we can ghost. Let's get the dog. Let's get our health up, because I don't think we're going to get a Kapala. Anything else we can grab? Got another mine. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Just get some gold instead. And we'll wait for the ghost again. This is becoming like textbook, just standard operating procedure now. Come on. Come on, ghost. Everything into diamonds. Was there stuff up here? I guess not. Okay. So grab that, and that. Grab that. Nothing over here. Nothing down here. Just the two by the exit, yeah. Okay. Should be easy. And we're out. All right, let's just start killing everything again. Ooh, I don't like you. We could go to the mothership, but I don't really want to. So many Yetis and no Kali altar. Is that a gem? That is a gem. Okay. He's still alive? Go away! Alright. And we can just, we can do the ghosting again. Start here, the one against the wall. Let's open this up. Yeah. We still got a minute before the ghost shows up. Let's unlock as much stuff as we can. That one there, we got that one. Let's put the dog away. We're in good shape again. Score is going up. It would be nice to have the Kapala, but oh well. Is there anything under here? Yes, so I can bomb that one. Alright, and we need to find our shotgun. Where did I leave the shotgun? There it is. It's almost time. So we'll go back to that one spot that we like, and we'll get it started. Should be a pretty good one. No vault, but lots of gems. Come on down. Get that one. Come get this one. Get these. This is a good one. You gotta come get this one. Got that one. Let's get this one. Come on. Come on, ghost. Almost done. How am I gonna get those? I know. Lead you all the way up here. Whew. Should be a really, really good payday here. Go grab that last one and get out of here, and then it'll be temple time. All right. Cool. All right, let's not get squished by some thwomps. You will definitely get gems from squishing mummies, though. Great. Let's just bomb that. Come on, you nasty thing. More rope I don't need. Come on. Come on. Oh, I got one. Oh well. Alright, let's go down a level. Ooh, I don't like this very much. Yikes. Oh, there's lots of lava pools. Try to make things a little bit safer. Thwomps, man. Scary stuff. You know what? I'm just gonna explode you. He's already dead. So that's great. Bomb there. Okay, that's triggered. Here. Oh, really? I hope this is worth it. Aw. Really? Stuff up. Oh, and there's a vault too. I guess I'm gonna go for it. It's almost ghost time too. Oh, and there's Anubis. No! Wow. Ah! That was insane. Oh man. Worth it, maybe. Get a good payday out of it. Oh, man. Anything else down here I need to be aware of? This is a dead end. That's super dangerous, but I can try. I don't think it's gonna happen. We gotta lead him way far away. Gotta get up here. Okay. And we'll do that so we can go back around. Actually gonna pause it because I got a message. Looking good. Look at all those diamonds. Hoo-hoo. Yeah. All right. Well, we got most of them. We're not gonna kill Anubis. I think we're good. We're gonna leave. That was really good. I think we did okay. I don't want to use too many of our bombs because I want an easy Olmec. Man, this sucks. Nope. I don't like this. We could get thwomped so easily here. I don't like this. See what I have to do. Oh boy. And this is a dead end. I'm gonna open this up. Nothing big in there. Kill him. Oh man, another mummy. This is gonna take so long. Come on. Come and get me. There we go. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna get thwomped. I can feel it. Oh, there's a Birdman right there. Okay. Thwomp. You know what? I'm just gonna do that. Ooh, wow. That's a lot of mummies. If I take my time and kill all the thwomps, I can probably get another big payday here. Come on, move. Keep moving. I just gotta kill that shopkeeper and the thwomps. We got a lot of stuff. Should probably try to get the dog. Oh boy, he's awake. Can't see him. The ghost is here. I'm starting to think about maybe leaving. No, he's dead. All right. Okay. No! What happened? I had it all set up. There was an error writing to the leaderboards. Oh. What day is it? That sucks. That double sucks. All right, well, that was it. That would have been such a good run if I had kept that trend. I tried to jump over him, and I jumped right into him. The jetpack did not want to work. So thanks for watching. Tune in next time. Click like, click subscribe, and I'll see you around.